were prepared for this water storage facility for Mehrabad. This size is 70 meters and 70 meters on surface, and at bottom 36 meter by 36 meter. This is required for future water storage tank, surface tank. Excavated earth and made this tank with the lining of plastic lining. This will contain about 3 crore liter water in this tank. We will pump the water from our rivers and we'll put it in this tank. Whenever we Mehrabad will be have water shortage, will require, that time we'll use this extra storage water for drinking purpose and also for the trees and plants and for other maintenance and for uses. So this is the project we have taken in 24th March. We have inaugurated ground breaking ceremony video. And April 1st week we have started this project. Now it is for completion. Within 2-3 days this will complete the project. This cost near about up till now 29 lakhs rupees. Maybe 2-3 lakhs to more will require for further finishing this completion of this the tank. So this is, we are seeing how it works, and it will really help for us Mehrabad. Now also we are facing all acute water shortage problem in Mehrabad. Only we are depending on this municipal corporation water which we get from the dam, Mula Dam. If in future suppose the water stops from there getting water, so we want some additional sources for water storage for Mehrabad. This is planning for future development, for total development for pilgrims. We are planning more and more pilgrims will come and we can serve them with lovingly. So that's why this project, if this will be successful, in future also we'll have another project like this. Next to this, we have got a check dam. The check dam is there. So whatever the rainwater comes, so it storage in this check dam. There are two wells which procure the water, and that water will go. Right now they are supplying water to the Mehrabad, or Mehrabad. From here another two wells are there, 3 kilometer one well is there, and another one well is in a 2 kilometers in a river. So 4 wells, this water they now we supply to Mehrabad, entire Mehrabad. This goes only up till December, January, if there is not sufficient rain. And after that, only we depend on Ahmednagar Corporation water. So for future seeing more and more pilgrims, so we have taken this project for having additional water sources. Jai Baba.
feeding to...
Yeah, sufficient. Nowadays, average, now we see the 3 lakhs liter now. Silence time, 3 lakhs liter per day.
In normal days?
Normal days, 1 lakh liter. Pilgrims mostly we are using for 3 lakh, 1 lakh, and this other plants and other we are using for well water, non-potable water.
Okay.
That we are using for all plants.